And then after that, when did Pepe and your mama, my grandmother, when did they buy this place and live here? What happened?
Oh, you see.
Where they lived first?
First, they were, Papa was making crop.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and so he sold the farm in the Grandwood. We were living next door to the A-Bag.
Mm-hmm.
So he sold the high water runner, took everything we had mass. So they brought us far to Rosebridge. Then we left, so the old man sold the farm. He took the money, he bought this here. All here. He had bought, I think, 5 or 6 acres here with Judge Parkinson. Old Judge Parkinson. And that's why we started making bricks there.
Mm-hmm.
Brickyard. And we sell the brick to Lake Charles at Gabe Stanton. We had Arnaud Laporte and Ogie Gerard. They was the one who'd make the bricks and then do Papa's business. We'd sell everything, then bricks to Gabe Stanford in Lake Charles. And so it got so the water would stay in that big hole and everything, they say, we was giving everybody yellow fever and smallpox. So they come, the law, and told us we had to close that.
Mm-hmm.
So we took the kitchen we had here, we haul it here, that's why and Joe Pratt married, we lived there.
Right on the corner?
Right on the corner.
Uh-huh. In this same place, at, on yeah. Second Street.
Yeah, on Second Street. All that was on Second. So, Mr. Roy told us, he said, at lunch y'all gonna close the place. I said, yeah, we have to. They don't want us to make brick no more. So, he said, well, I'll buy everything y'all got. So, Papa sold him all the molds that make bricks, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And the brickyard is still there, the one by the railroad.
What's the name of it?
Mr. Roy.
Roy.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
He's the one bought
Papa's
outfit and make the brickyard. It's still there.
Mm-hmm.